Jeff, is this where your friend been tailgating for 20 years? I'm sorry.
There with those two.
Thank you. Thank you. but at the same time, it's hard to do that.
I was not fucked up.
Alright, because
she's going
to be. I think it depends on what kind of.
Oh, it was like a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, it was a couple weeks ago.
Yeah,
I don't know if you met, maybe you didn't meet him.
I didn't meet him.
Okay.
But I went to, because we were like, kind of like by ourselves and Bobby like talked to. Like you guys were like, like when we got the police and I was kind of
thought I left my ring.
Yeah.
So I don't remember.
We came last week.
But Iman is
the little pin hiding thing that I took my ring off. And in my mind I set it down on the hand sanitizer. And I must have just tucked it in my pocket. But about like 3 hours later I went and touched my hand, it wasn't there, and just instant freaked out. Oh my god. I would explain to Ashley that I went to death.
Thank you.
Well, it's like, it could have been way worse.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
That doesn't break your heart as a mom?
Oh.
We were supposed to have the Elefante up and up across the show there, but...
So
my dad, like, more so
kind of raised.